a problem with a decimal divisor,
you gotta know how to divide if you're gonna be wiser.
First, multiply divisors by a power of 10. If he's got two places,
gotta swoop it again.
Make divisors whole numbers, that's what you gotta do.
Don't forget the inside decimal,
cause you gotta swoop that too.
Swoop, there it is. Swoop, there it is. Swoop, there it is. Swoop, there it is. Swoop, there it is.
Swoop the inside decimal the same number of spaces as you did with the divisor. Don't mess up with the spaces.
Raise the decimal up high above that solid line.
Then it's regular division and you're gonna be fine.
Swoop, there it is.
Swoop, there it is.
Swoop, there it is.
Swoop, there it is.
Divide,
multiply,
subtraction,
and bring down
are what you need to do to